Hey, don't do that.
Change is good. bad guy here. Stop it! That's dangerous!
Whoa!
Oh, sorry about that. This should do it.
General. Hey, Rico.
That all day.
Someone report. What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report. engaged. Sending ground reinforcements to your position. Additional troops inbound. This is HQ. We have additional forces converging on your position.
Support to your location.
find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. At large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Converge on the following coordinates.
the matter, guys?
initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Thank you. Thank you. on the collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh, that whole scent of my skin crawl. Hijack that limo and pick up traitors so we can dispose of them quietly.
This should do it.
You wouldn't believe all the stuff we found confiscated in the Policia stations last week. Once we scared up all the weapons and ammo, we just started handing stuff out to whatever
towns we were with
the army hits us.
It could really look way cooler than
that. When I was a kid, I dreamed of being in the military. They feed you all that garbage in school about the greatness of the general. I woke up somewhere in my teens. I guess I was one of the lucky ones. What if I do? A job unless you know somebody and no opportunity to start it. Oh, being a rebel?
Champion of the revolution!
Hatred is learned. It can surely be unlearned.
My brother is in the general's army. He says power and order are the
true tenets of freedom. Tag up the military vehicles.
Take his legs, Bradley.
You just don't hear you.
This'll do.
I know it would be better without the general, but how do we prevent another one from taking his place? Too young to remember them, but
this is the real general.
Hey, can I have your autograph?
Space.